come in. Hello, yes. Sit down. Now, you've been called into my office because you needed a tutor, or you needed, like, me to teach you a bit more on what you're learning in class, because you're falling behind in class, and this concerns me. And I don't want you to fall behind in class, because then that means you're gonna miss out on this year, and then next year you won't know what to do. And I'm not going to be your teacher next year, sadly. So you're falling behind in this certain subject, and you need a little bit more help. So I suppose I can tutor you a bit. So, what is your name? I see, okay. What was that? Oh, okay. You said. What? I'm sorry, I can't hear what you're saying. Oh, that's a very nice name. What did you say it was again? Sorry. Jeff. Jeff. You mean is meaning the person, Jeff Music Man, the YouTuber? Do you mean him? Oh. I don't understand why you need tutoring all the time, or. Wait a minute, weren't you the one that was naughty last time and was looking at porn on the phone and I disciplined you? I didn't really discipline you. Oh, but you're. Okay. I see now, because it kind of makes sense. I mean, you're always in my office. I mean, why are you always in my office? Is it because you fancy me or what? No, you fancy me. Really? Is that true? Do you have a crush on your teacher? Because I can make things really awkward for you. Yes, I can make things awkward. But you. Anyway, you're falling behind in class again, and it's not good. So I'm just gonna put this file to one side because we don't need it. And I never knew you had a crush on me. That's very fascinating, considering I'm your teacher. Yes. Well, I bet you're really, really tired from whatever you've been doing. So maybe I can relax you. I mean, I don't know why I'm relaxing you, because I remember last time, but I think I disciplined you enough. So let's try and relax you. So we're going to relax you. So, I'm going to give you a nice shoulder massage. Yes. No, it's okay. This isn't part of the tutoring, I know, but. Well, I can't resist. You are kind of hot. And I am your teacher, and I won't tell anyone. I won't tell the principal. I mean, I am the principal anyway, if you want to know. But I won't tell anyone that we did this, so there's no need to worry. Don't need to worry, you just need to relax. So just relax, okay? And let your teacher relax you. So after all, You have a crush on me. Would you like a kiss? You would? Okay. Mwah. 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 I hope you liked that. Yes, I know this top is very revealing, but it's more of you to sort of look, because I know how much you weren't looking at me anyway, so let me just massage you anyway. Massage your shoulders and just relax. You don't have to do anything. Relax. And try not to tense your shoulders so much. I know you've got it hard. Aren't you on YouTube? I'm just saying, but aren't you that famous YouTuber? You know, who does YouTube on the sides? I don't know why you're falling behind in my art class, because you're a brilliant person. You're very creative. So I don't understand. So just relax and let me massage your shoulders. And would you like a head massage? Okay. Just unwind and relax. And forget about the day and the worries that you've had to put up with. Okay, you don't have to tense about anything. Just relax. There you go. Did you like that? Maybe I could do some tapping noises for you. Tap, tap, tap. And maybe I could brush your face. What was that? You want another kiss? Oh, well, I can totally do that. Did I ever say how attractive you are? Oh, don't worry. I'm not going to tell anyone about this. I'll just say I was tutoring you and it got out of hand. I mean, I am a very naughty teacher. I've been told. But we don't have to tell anyone, so. Anyway. Oh, well. I do love kissing you. So I'm going to relax you with this brush. And don't worry about falling behind in my art class. It happens all the time with every student. And I don't do this to everyone because I don't like everyone in my class. I just like you, and I know you have a crush on me. You've always had a crush on your teacher. It's not right. Jeff. If that's your name. I always watch your videos. You know, your YouTube videos. And they're brilliant, you know? I love them. Anyway, I'm going to brush your face. Brush your face. Your forehead, your cheeks, It's okay, you don't have to move or anything. Attend. Just relax. I'm not going to hurt you. Not like last time. I know I did discipline you, but that was because what you did was wrong last time. So, just relax and try not to get so worried. I'm not going to do anything stupid. I know I did say that, but I didn't mean it. Okay, so. Let me just brush your forehead, your cheeks, your nose, your mouth, underneath your nose, your chin, your neck. I hope that relaxes you. Would you like me to brush your face a bit more? Okay. Well, that's done. And I will give you another shoulder massage before I leave because I do have other students that I need to see. But we will see each other again, I'm sure of it. So, shoulder massage, relax. Just relax. Relax. And try not to tense your shoulders so much. I sense some tension in your shoulders. But I'm just gonna get rid of that tension. There we go. I will give you some more kisses and then I really must go because I've got other students I need to see. But it's been really nice catching up again and seeing you. You are so attractive and I never realized until now. Oh. And don't worry about falling behind in my art class. You can always catch up. I can always help you another time. Oh, sorry. I'm showing my bra. That's a bit, and I know you can't stop looking at my boobs and stuff, but that's okay because I know you like me and you're attracted to your teacher, so it's all good. I'm here to seduce you. Mwah. 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 Oh, you're so gorgeous. But anyway, it's been really nice seeing you again. And I'm such a big fan of you. I always watch your YouTube videos. And I'm always commenting on them, but you don't notice me as much, but I'm glad that you notice me now, and that's good. And it's good to have an attraction to your teacher somehow. Yes. But I must go and go and I need to tutor somebody else after this, so would you mind leaving my office? Because I've got things to do now. But I do love you and I'll never forget. I hope I've relaxed you a lot. Because that's what I wanted to do. Because I sense you had a lot of tension. And don't worry, I won't tell anyone about this. No one needs to know. Only we need to know. So I bid you adieu. It's been really nice seeing you. And I'm going to go and tutor, I'm going to go teach class, but I'm also going to be tutoring someone. So please leave my office that way. The door is there. Then I will see you very soon, I hope. In my office, that is. You can come to my office anytime you have any queries, even if you have to, come see me. Do you like me close up? That's good. Yes. Well, goodbye. I love you. Close kisses. I hope I've relaxed you today. Your teacher's relaxed you and seduced you. And goodbye. And in the meantime, have a brilliant Friday. And have a brilliant day. Have a fantastic day.